simplify the quantity 3m to the fourth divided by the quantity 3m to the fourth. Well, when we examine this, we see that the numerator is exactly equal to the denominator, and therefore, this is equal to 1.